apps. There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
Come on!
Come on!
Everybody good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
You said ladies first.
I like you.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
Thank you.
Hey guys, this a way out? Bob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and then we set up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not really going to kill it.
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them. Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's cut on something. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Oh. No.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on, quick. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Through here.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts. Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll press it with something.
Ah! Sorry.
Is you okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right. Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What? Okay. Getting closer to the hatch. Let's see. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
What do you see? No way out from here.
I don't have this one. What should we do?
We could use a ladder to get over there. Okay, that's promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do.
Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The Girl Who Rides the Wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Sí. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. I'll run.
Okay, interesting. There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Worked. Here we go. I like all of this.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fog.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Look, we're almost there. Come on, girl.
Puta madre. They're close.
Through here.